reason I signed up for Poetry Out Loud was because I had a fear of public speaking. In my junior year, I wanted to try something different, and the best way for me to do that was to join poetry and to just see what would happen. My favorite part about it is I get to become like the poem in a way. When I perform in front of people and like the feeling that I get making sure that people know what I'm saying and I really am able to capture what the author is writing is like, it's amazing to me. Making sure that you really remember everything that you're saying and really conveying the feeling. And doing it online this year has also been a little bit difficult, trying to make sure that the feelings are being, you know, really portrayed through Zoom or through webcam. Whose was that gentle voice, that whispering sweet, promised me thought long days of bliss sincere, soothing its stole on my deluded ear. Most like soft music that might sometimes cheat, thoughts dark and drooping. 'Twas the voice of hope, of love in social scenes. It seemed to speak of truth, of friendship, of affection meek, that, oh, poor friend, might to life's downward slope lead us in peace and bless our latest hours. Ah, me, the prospect saddened as she sung, loud on my startled ear the death bell rung, chill darkness wrapped the pleasurable bowers. No peace be thine, exclaimed, away, away.